Use path page 46. Standard 7. It is required to properly develop credible opinions and conclusions. The appraiser has a reasonable basis for the extraordinary assumption. Use of the extraordinary assumption results in a credible analysis, and the appraiser complies with the disclosure requirements set forth in USPAP for extraordinary assumptions. 3. Identify any hypothetical conditions necessary in the assignment, and comment. A hypothetical condition may be used in an assignment only IR. Use of the hypothetical condition is clearly required for legal purposes, for purposes of reasonable analysis, or for purposes of comparison. Use of the hypothetical condition results in a credible analysis, and the appraiser complies with the disclosure requirements set forth in USPAP for hypothetical conditions. H. Determine the scope of work necessary to produce credible assignment results in accordance with the scope of work rule 0.74 nanograms ERTANDARD rule 7-3 developing a personal property appraisal. When necessary for credible assignment results, an appraiser must analyze the property's current use and alternative uses as relevant to the type and definition of value and intended use of the appraisal. Comment, in the context of personal property, value can be a function of the choice of the appropriate market or, in some cases, market level for the type of item, the type and definition of value, and the intended use of the appraisal. The appraiser must consider the various uses of the property when viable alternative uses exist and when those alternative uses may result in a different value. B. Define and analyze the appropriate market consistent with the type and definition of value, and comment. The appraiser must recognize that there are distinct levels of trade, measurable marketplaces, and each may generate its own data. For example, a property may have a different value at a wholesale level of trade, retail level of trade, or under various auction conditions. Therefore, the appraiser must analyze the subject property within the correct market context. C. Analyze the relevant economic conditions that exist on the effective date of the valuation, including market acceptability of the property and supply, demand, scarcity, or rarity. TANDARDS Rule 7-4 Developing a Personal Property Appraisal. An appraiser must collect, verify, and analyze all information necessary for credible assignment results. A. When a sales comparison approach is necessary for credible assignment results, an appraiser must analyze such comparable sales data as are available to indicate a value conclusion. B. When a cost approach is necessary for credible assignment results, an appraiser must analyze such comparable cost data as are available to estimate the cost new of the property, and I. Analyze such comparable data as are available to estimate the difference between cost new and cent worth of the property, depreciation. E. On 28. Scope of work decision, performance, and disclosure, an advisory opinion 29, an Accentejo scope 4. Use PAP page 46, standard 7. It is required to properly develop credible opinions and conclusions. The appraiser has a reasonable basis for the extraordinary assumption. Use of the extraordinary assumption results in a credible analysis, and the appraiser complies with the disclosure requirements set forth in USPAP for extraordinary assumptions. 3. Identify any hypothetical conditions necessary in the assignment, and comment. A hypothetical condition may be used in an assignment only IR. Use of the hypothetical condition is clearly required for legal purposes, for purposes of reasonable analysis, or for purposes of comparison. Use of the hypothetical condition results in a credible analysis, and the appraiser complies with the disclosure requirements set forth in USPAP for hypothetical conditions. H. Determine the scope of work necessary to produce credible assignment results in accordance with the scope of work rule 0.74 nanograms ERTANDARD rule 7-3 developing a personal property appraisal. When necessary for credible assignment results, an appraiser must analyze the property's current use and alternative uses as relevant to the type and definition of value and intended use of the appraisal. Comment. In the context of personal property, value can be a function of the choice of the appropriate market or, in some cases, market level for the type of item, the type and definition of value, and the intended use of the appraisal. The appraiser must consider the various uses of the property when viable alternative uses exist and when those alternative uses may result in a different value. B. Define and analyze the appropriate market consistent with the type and definition of value, and comment. The appraiser must recognize that there are distinct levels of trade, measurable marketplaces, and each may generate its own data. For example, a property may have a different value at a wholesale level of trade, retail level of trade, or under various auction conditions. Therefore, the appraiser must analyze the subject property within the correct market context. C. Analyze the relevant economic conditions that exist on the effective date of the valuation, including market acceptability of the property and supply, demand, scarcity or rarity. TANDARDS Rule 7-4 Developing a Personal Property Appraisal. An appraiser must collect, verify, and analyze all information necessary for credible assignment results. A. When a sales comparison approach is necessary for credible assignment results, an appraiser must analyze such comparable sales data as are available to indicate a value conclusion. B. When a cost approach is necessary for credible assignment results, an appraiser must analyze such comparable cost data as are available to estimate the cost new of the property. And I. Analyze such comparable data as are available to estimate the difference between cost new and cent worth of the property, depreciation. E. On 28. Scope of work decision, performance, and disclosure, an advisory opinion 29, an accentejo scone of Mork.